friends, I'm Satyajit Prabhu. Today I'm here to present a fantastic keyboard from Roland, that is FANTOM 06. Friends, I'm performing in this music field, in Indian music field, for last 27 to 28 years. And in these years, I have gone through some fantastic models by Roland. For example, XP60, XP10, XPS10, Juno DI, XPS30, and now Phantom. So for last 6 months, I'm using this Phantom 06, and I have customized some sounds, not from the samples, but from the inbuilt sounds of this keyboard. So let's go through some sounds and some music pieces on various musical instruments. For example, violins, shehnai, French horn, tuti, Spanish guitar, glockens, fizzicato, sitar, santur, accordion, and many more. Let's start. As we all know, we get plenty of sounds in any synthesizer, but compared to the Western sounds or Western instruments like piano, trumpet or glockens, it is very difficult to acquire or to explore some Indian musical instruments. Now let's count, for example, santur, let's count it as an Indian instrument. So talking about Indian harp, santur, sitar, tanpura, tabla tarang, so all these Indian instruments like shehnai, so it's very difficult to customize these sounds, but we require all those sounds in every Bollywood song or every film music. So we will just go through some sounds and music pieces. So let's start with a fantastic music piece created by the legendary music directors Shankar Jaikishan, which includes clarinet, flute, violins and mandolin. Let's take an example of a beautiful Indian instrument, sitar. We will start with the introduction music piece of O Sajana. So now let's play a beautiful part from Sholay title music on stroke section, that is mandolin, banjo, and some guitars. Let's play one beautiful part from Lagi Aaj Saavan Ki on santur. Let's try Indian harp sound, that is swaramandal. Let's play a beautiful part on harmonium composed by legendary music director O.P. Nayyar Sahab. Thank you. let's play a part on Shehnai. Friends, I have made a sound which is combination of many sounds, which is known as Indian tutti section. That is Shehnai, clarinet, accordion, violins, flute and oboe. So let's try one Indian Bollywood music piece composed by legendary music director Lakshmikant Pyarelal. Again, there is a combination of some sounds like Shehnai, oboe and clarinet. Basically, it is used in a Marathi song arranged by legendary music arranger Amarji Haldipur. There is one more interesting instrument called accordion. In spite of being a Western instrument, Indian music creators have used it in Bollywood music in such an Indianized manner. We will take an example of a great song, Shisha Ho Ya Dil Ho. Original piece played by legendary music director Arun Paudwal. One more accordion super duper hit part by Panchamda and played by none other than Kersey Lord. One more beautiful instrument, mandolin, used in Thandi Hawa Kali Ghata. Apart from playing this for live concerts, this keyboard has a wonderful audio interface by which you can connect your keyboard with main stage or Ableton. With just 5.2 kgs of a lightweight keyboard, you can carry this stuff anywhere in the world very easily. Now, being a live musician, I would like to demonstrate a beautiful introduction music from a song which has plenty of sounds played by the legendary musicians. But if we have to manage it single-handedly, we will try to play it by splitting those sounds on the keyboard. Let's listen.